Back underway for period number three. Steered away by Ortolano. Purdy jumps it off for Jacob. Save by Tanner. A brief pile up in front of the goal. Is fired up off of Linder, and now he's got a bump on him. He goes to the bench. Not feeling good after that. Sure. Cashman, sure, back in. Seared along in behind. They say no icing. Sudilov. Tucked along there. And steer back in. Chance here, ricochets just high. Aziz. Sampson save. And eludes Gatewood. Mariner. Attempt to keep it in. Looked along. Chop that out to center. Bunch back in by Lemons. Taken in there. Lift on the head. Sampson, long for Gatewood. With the head by DeTondo. And this is Hess. Bring it on back, Hess with a chance. Kind of side by Orellano, and he holds on. 11 and a half to play in the third. Carson chops it off for Jacob. Now Parsons. Jacob. Sure, a chance. Had Purdy tapped it just wide. And he's hit from behind. Back up top for Smith. Touch by Cashman. And it's going to be a penalty for boarding. Hess is going to have a long time to think about this one. Minor penalty, 10-minute misconduct for boarding. Still no Andrew Lackes for the Knights. Waiting on his 10-minute misconduct to expire. Jacob rouses it on. Williams. Williams, a chance, plunge this wide. Purdy taken behind. Ferninger, Soar. Soar with a chance. Now Williams. Minute left on the Meyer penalty. Karen's back in. And this is Marina. Whip back in. Soar has to chase it here. Smith along Sampson. Lost the handle. Soar had intercepted. Flip back in by Marina. Soar brings it back in. Looks and fires. Save. Tanner. This one steered out of play. 9 minutes to go in the third. Penalty running down here. And the Bison are back to full strength. This one flipped high. Paddled up. And paddled back out to center. Boy, that was like a ping pong contest there. As this one steered ahead by Linder. Lights. Turns on ahead. Chance back for Mazza. Offside go the Knights. 8.5 to play. And period number 3. Steps in there. Shift along, not touched on back by Parsons. This is Sir. Parsons down low, Amoto. Gatewood. Rings on ahead. Toss back in. Steered away by Ortolano. Gatewood tosses it in behind. Ortolano makes a save. Parson shovels it back down. And it goes for an icing on the Knights. Nice. 7:20 to go in the third. Chance turned aside by Ortolano. Leahy. Intercepted and too far for Jacob. Toss long, flip back in. Jacob sears it out of play and misconduct penalty done for Lacus. He is active once again for one game. 7 minutes to go in the third. It was a 2-1 game till he took the penalty. Since then, things in all the Bison's way. And Ortolano sees Allen skip beside him. Not back down. Dealt along by Williams. Touch on for Jacob. Spins away to his backhand. Taken in here, Lacus looks in front. Didn't get it to go. Whistle turns away, follow up here by Lacus. Looks to the front of the goal and Mazza just showed it wide. Now a chance in here, backhand by Mazza. Now a chance carried on ahead by Safford. Looks across. And a chance in here, stopped by Ortolano. And he holds on. Minutes to play in period number three. On the corner, Safford. Now in front, a chance here, just wide by Sampson. Touchdown back to the corner. Now it comes from Matt Lacus, try to get it out, couldn't. Tucked on back in behind. Stafford on a cross. Geared aside, Zeiss. Down low for Sampson. And this is Purdy. Purdy bringing it in. Left along here for Zeiss. Williams. Back in it goes. Taken in here by Sudyalov. In off of Ortolano. Run, Casey to the Tundo, slashing the call. Just under 4 minutes to go in the third. To the corner now, back behind. Speared up, out of play. Chance there for Cashman. Touchdown ahead here. Chipped away. Now Mazza. Backed up by Berninger. Chancer. Sampson went across and wide. And gone on the Tondo penalty. Mariner. Sampson. Mazza. Off the side glass and back down. Taken in here by Cashman. Moves in, fires off the side of the cage. Lift it ahead. Knocked off here, hoisted on ahead, out to center. And this is taken back here by Soar. Now to the front. Savage in play, the minute 30 to go in the third. Malakis steers it along. Jacob jumps ahead. But not out. Kept in. Gatewood. To the corner. Gatewood comes out in front. Save Ortolano. Lacus hacks it along. Toss back in. Sure. On the brakes here. Now a chance, save Ortolano. Rebound in front. Sent just wide by Rowan. Lacus turns it ahead. Mariner lost it. Cashman moves it ahead. Chance here for Sampson, cutting on in, Jacob, and that does it, game's over, Boulder Bison, 14U AA Fresno State Tournament champions. Through the handshake line, we just have a brief award presentation. So, job well done to these two teams. AA Division 2018 Fresno State Tournament champion, Boulder Bison. Now we'd like to step aside and take this time. Thank you to all of you, all the games throughout the weekend. And we hope to see you back again very soon.